I see you have everything set up here, your drinks, your banana, your books, your notebook, your pens, your phone. What are you working on?
I'm actually in medical school, so we have an oral exam coming up on Thursday, so I'm preparing for that.
And what subject is that?
I have to pick 15 different medical topics and know like everything about them, and they'll randomly ask me questions about the topics. So I have to prepare the different clinical manifestations of diseases and things like that.
And what area are you interested in medicine?
I'm not sure. Third year you go through the different specialties, like medicine, pediatrics, OB-GYN, surgery, psychiatry, and you kind of decide from there. Family medicine also. So that's what this year is about, figuring it out, and I haven't figured it out yet. So.
Do you have any idea yet what kind of setting you want to practice, whether clinical or research?
Definitely clinical. Not research. I'll have research integrated in whatever I do, but not solely research.
And what interests you about the field?
About the field of medicine, it's constantly changing. You work with people day in and day out. You get to help them most of the time. And it's a pretty rewarding field. You feel like you're doing something productive every day.
Can you think of an instance where you felt very gratified about helping someone or a condition that...
I volunteered last year at the Eliza Shirley Clinic, which is a domestic violence shelter for women and their children who are abused and have nowhere else to go. And I thought that was pretty rewarding. We had a clinic run, it was a student-run clinic, and you just, you know, see whoever wants to be seen with one of the doctors from Drexel who comes. And it's pretty rewarding.
What kind of medical issues do they present with?
They present with the gamut of, we usually just see the adults on the adult clinic days, and then the Peeds clinic is on a different day, and we have pediatric doctors come in. So it's the whole gamut of issues, lots of colds, lots of gyn-related problems, but really anything. So.
And you're studying where?
Studying at Drexel University, College of Medicine.
And this is your office away from home?
Pretty much.